the areolar tissue were very important. Areolar tissue, the word areolar means space. Areolar tissue has three fibers. We will talk after some time first. Areolar tissue, areolar means space. Tissue means aggregation of cells. For example, take this as areolar tissue. Areolar tissue has some components. Areolar has some components. Components. There are plasma cells, mast cells, histiocytes, and adipocytes, fat storage cells, fibrocytes. Here only the three types of fibers will come. Plasma cells are derived of the B-LYMPHOCYTES. Plasma cells are the derived of the B-LYMPHOCYTES. Derivatives of B-LYMPHOCYTES. It produces the antibodies. Okay? Then macrophages, which are the supplements of basophils. Mast cells are supplements of the basophils. Mast cells has three components: heparin, bradykinin, serotonin. Heparin is useful for prevents of blood clotting. Or blood coagulation. The bradykinin is vasodilator. This is vasoconstrictor. Vasodilator means increase the diameter of blood vessel. This will decrease the blood diameter of the blood vessel. Then mast cells are the modified monocytes. These are in inactive form. The active form of the histiocytes is macrophages in active form. Means active form is an inactive form. The word site is active. Okay. Macrophages are active from the histiocytes. The adipocytes are the use of histiocytes is phagocytic. The adipocytes are the fat storaging cells. Fibrocytes, first it is fibroblast, it becomes fibrocytes. This is active form, this is inactive form. Fibroblasts are produced as three fibers and it becomes fibrocyte. The three fibers is collagen, elastic, reticular. Collagen, reticular, and elastic. The collagen fibers are bundle-like structures. It has no network between one to other. And the reticular fibers are the type of the collagen fibers. It has network between one to other. The elastic has no network. And it has elasticity. Plasmules. Structure of these cells, means shape of the cells. What is its nucleus shape? The first plasma cells have big spherical nucleus and the on surface is antibodies. Again I will write here, see. Plasma cell shape. This is the shape of plasma cells. Big spherical nucleus on its surface, antibodies. Then shape of the mast cells. I told mast cells are supplements of the basophil. It has bilobed nucleus. And histiocytes are modified monocytes. It has nucleus in kidney shape. These are all histiocytes. Mast. Okay. Then lymphocyte has irregular nucleus. This is adipocyte, fat storaging. And fibrocyte has this shape. We will talk about the tight junctions, desmosomes, and the loose junctions in next part. Thank you.